I think we're live. Put your audio on and yeah, I'll be back in about 5 minutes.
It's on. 5 minutes?
So your voice is on the stream. So your voice is on the stream, okay? Need to check them live. And then we should be able to start. Yes, I'm live. I deleted the old test broadcast I just did. I just went downstairs to do that and the internet's down, so it makes it very hard. Just give me a sec, I'm trying to load up my stream just to make sure everything's.
Hello.
And what are you doing at the moment?
Just testing this for the next video.
Okay, cool. One sec. So today we're starting a new series, it's Sky Islands. So it needs to be in Survival, it's going to be on Easy, I just need to go to more options. Online game, invite only 5. Player versus player, off. Those privileges will still be on. Mob spawning and mob griefing will both be off. If that's okay with you, everybody, yes, that's fine. And then mob loot will be on, because there's mob spawners around the map, tile drops.
Can you just load it up?
I'm checking the settings. We don't need disable auto saves, good. Yes. Survival, easy. Cancel, one sec. My stream keeps lagging because the internet's not being too great today. So we have flying just in case you fall down like I just did because... Okay, good, right. So I'm here, so host options. Actually, no, I go down to my player name. So I... Can fly. One sec, let me just get to the starting point. I've lost where it is, it's up here. Where is it? Yes, it is. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Okay, so this is just a quick overview of the map whilst we're here. So I will explain it in more detail when we're down here. Okay, so I just need to invite Andrew quickly. So this will go on for an hour. I aim for an hour in most of my streams. Wait to a game. Anything more is good. Anything less isn't necessarily bad. Just... So basically, if we do... I've got fly, just in case we fall off. We are allowed to use it. You will have fly as well. Okay. Right. Keep inventories...
Are we finally going to start?
Yes. It's not actually been that long. Like, the time hasn't actually been that long. It's sometimes been longer sorting things out. You need to be more patient. You need to get used to it. If you're going to be a pro... If you're going to be a pro streamer... Right. And why are you joining? I can only really start when you've joined.
I haven't got any invites.
Oh, I just invited you.
Play. Join game.
Hello, Ellie Gaming. Welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy it. Do you get an invite?
No, invite me again.
Why? What happened?
I don't know.
But what did it say?
It just hasn't come through.
Okay, I've sent about 4.
Still haven't got any.
So that's really easy parkour. So I can only... Actually, I've got some stuff from Creative and I was building my map. I might as well... I can't get rid of it.
Did you, one, make it an online game and 2...
Yeah, it's an online game.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sometimes it takes...
Well, it hasn't come up on join.
Yeah, it's an online game, but it's not open. Hopefully they'll come through in a while. I've sent about 5 now, I just sent 2 more.
Well, I haven't got any.
Well, I'm losing health, so that's what happens when you die. Well, your Xbox must be messed up. I'll try making it an open game, then. So you can join from the Xbox menu.
Yeah, but it worked like 15 minutes ago.
And it always works with me. Okay. Right, so anybody can join now, but if anybody that's not us 2 joins, then I'll kick them. Right, so the game should now be on. I'm just going to die because my hunger's down for no reason. Andrew, the game's now It's an online game, and you don't need an invite to join it. So, go to my name and see if you can join.
Yes, I can.
Okay, when you're in the map, I'll give you your privileges. You'll have a map, so just come to me. So you can have all the
Oh, I've
privileges.
died.
Yeah, that's understandable. So I'll give you fly now. And I'm going to set your spawn point here.
Oh, let me up.
One sec.
Let me up.
There we
Right,
go.
yeah.
So you're okay, so quickly. No opening chests without my permission.
Sorry. Did you?
Up here, if you do this parkour.
Wait, since when? Look, if you like walk over lava, it takes damage.
Yes, it's always done that, hasn't it? I think
That
so,
is.
anyway. Yeah, okay.
It's probably lag.
Come up here. It's really not hard parkour. It's really not hard parkour.
I know. Like, I've thrown my controller around too much.
Right,
Necessary.
so don't open any of these chests. You can only open them once you've got the item on the sign. So, horse.
Okay,
When you
right,
get
what
a
first?
horse, you can get that. And you don't have to do them in the order. Just say if I get a furnace, then I can open the furnace one. And it's something to, it's basically something to help you use the product when you get it, okay? There's
Are we gonna
torches.
mine this tree or not?
One sec, I'm just doing my introduction. There's torches all
I'm
around the
doing it.
map. No, Andrew, don't! Wait! Wait! So there's
Calm down.
torches. There's torches all around the map. So we can mine them and we basically get torches free. There's ores on all the islands. So, Andrew, we're going to
What's
keep.
that island?
Well, you'll have to go and investigate it. Later, though. We'll keep the starting island good. Like, we'll build houses on that and everything. We won't mine on that one, because there's ores underneath each island, and here, say when I get a runestone, I can get this, okay? So
Okay,
if I
yeah,
come
you showed me this before.
back
This
over,
is the hardest parkour ever.
it's not hard, but it should
You
be.
know that island? What's
Yes,
that
yeah.
island?
Right, so I'm going to get out. Okay, Andrew, we've each got a bow each, so you take a bow.
Yeah, and arrows.
Okay, and I'll take
And
these.
armor.
Okay, so you t I'll take the. Okay, have you. Wait, what armor did you get?
Tunic.
Okay, so I'll. Because I've only got the
Chestplate.
feet, I'll have the wooden sword as well. Okay.
Okay. I'm probably gonna die in parkour, so.
Keep inventories on, by the way.
Okay, good. Yeah.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is
I'm
I'm
gonna try and get to first. There.
Well, I think we should just stay on this island for a bit, build some houses, extend the tree farm, and yeah.
Why do we want to build houses?
Because we need somewhere to live.
No, we don't.
I think we do.
I got an apple.
Okay. If you get. We better get a tree sapling. Okay, good.
I
And
have. I've got like
okay, so
10.
replant them round the island. I'm going to make a crafting table here as well.
Do we now have to wait?
Try and keep the maximum amount of trees on the island. So,
What's
Andrew.
below here? Oh, I found iron.
Don't mind it, Andrew. We're keeping this island good. Now, we don't want to ruin the whole
Oh,
map.
I'm dying. I'm dying.
Why?
Lava.
Right, so, Andrew, I've got you a present.
What?
You've got a that and a that. So, and then,
Okay, I've got London that.
please work. Yes, it works. Okay, that's good. So, I'm just going
Can
to
we
be
put
my.
them a map? The
What's the
lava's
map?
red.
I don't have a map. Can I see it? I got rid of mine because I said
Oh.
I'd got. Oh, I got rid of all my creative items at the start. So what I plan to
Oh, I
do.
know how to make this better.
What?
Can I just have one piece of cobble? Maybe two pieces.
You're
I know how
not.
to
Wait.
make it better.
Are you planning to build on the parkour? Because that's not allowed.
No, I want to build this, then it works better. I just need two pieces.
Okay.
Oh. I know how
That's
to make
fine.
it stop
Okay, Andrew.
burning in the
Andrew.
lava.
Andrew. It
Wait, I
does
need
it.
to mine one more.
Okay, it rarely
Then,
does that anyway.
if I do this and then there, now you've got some cobbles. Then it won't burn as likely.
Okay, that's good. It just makes it a bit less light. So what I plan to do is I plan to extend this island as much as possible, and this will kind of be like our tree farm, if that makes sense.
Okay.
We don't want to rush around from the start.
I'm kind of glad Keep Inventories on.
Yes, it always will be. You're allowed to build on all parkours apart from the first one. Okay? Because
Why the first one?
there's some like the you, there's some slime parkour which is one directional, which is just like a fun way of moving. You're allowed to build back on that one, just it's one you have to keep as it is. See, that one's still burnt in the lava.
Well, apparently it's supposed to be a less likely chance. Just lost a sapling.
Why? What happened?
There's a sapling on like another leaf plant.
Okay, don't get rid of all the tor. Actually, mob spawning's off, so I suppose you can if you really want. Get rid of all the torches.
What do we need to get first, or what should we try and get?
Well, I can get a furnace
Oh.
now.
Come
Don't know why you
on.
keep failing on this parkour. It's really not hard. As the
No,
sprint.
I see it. It's hard.
Right, so what I'm going to do now is,
Is this in order of easiness?
No, it's just random. So,
Don't make a furnace.
yes,
What do we get?
that's what I was
We
going to do.
get coal.
Don't take
Then we
it
can make
yet.
torches. I won't.
But it's meant to be for the furnace. There's lots of torches elsewhere, so it's not like we
You know the
really
sign that
need
says
it.
ocelot? Do we have to like tame an ocelot?
I've forgotten because I made it like a week ago. I think let's say you have to get an ocelot on the island, on our main island. So
And
now
when
I
it
can.
says mushroom farm,
Okay, I've got the
like
stuff from the
mushroom
furnace.
farm.
It
It says
means.
mushroom farm and a chicken farm.
Yeah, it's meant to say moose room. That means, right, we've got to. A farm means you've got to have at least two. So that means we've got to have at least two moose rooms, I mean, in a farm at any point on the island. Does that make sense? I hope
Right,
that
let's
makes
see if we
sense.
don't fail.
Right, so I've got the
I
stuff
wasn't
from the
listening.
furnace. So, a
So
farm,
can we get that?
basically. You can't get anything to do with farms because a farm means, like a chicken farm, you've got to have at least two chickens in one place on the island to unlock that. Does that make sense?
Okay, so there's got to be two
So
or
you
more.
can't just like spawn two chickens in. You've got to have two chickens in an enclosed off area you've built to make it class as a farm. Okay.
Okay, I kind of get that.
Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to this island, and this is a spawning island, so it means we can get food. Hopefully it's not a mob spawning island, I don't exactly remember. Okay, we're nearly there, I can just do wood for the last bit. Okay, here I am. Right. I've not really got a good sword. Okay, time to see what's here. Oh, so there's chickens here, so I can get us a lot of raw food, and there's rabbits. Okay, so these are kind of like experience grinders. So I really want to get some chickens back over there at some point for a farm, but it's not necessary yet. I'll just kill them for now so I can bring lots of raw chicken back. Oh, poor chickens. They're just flying out, and here I am. Bang. Dead. Literally dying one hit. I could really do this with my hands. It's kind of harder and more time consuming. I think it's better doing it with a sword.
Where are you going? Are you going to go
for that? I am over here. I'm killing chickens for food, and then we can make a chicken farm. Because each spawn island, like these are spawn islands. They have two. You're not allowed to rate ladders, by the way. They have two spawn. They have two. So it's hard because it goes chicken rabbit, chicken rabbit, chicken rabbit, and those mobs will be random on each map you go on. Okay.
Okay.
So this can kind of be like for making farms or just killing for XP, you know, food.
Food.
Okay, so I've got enough food.
Rabbits are so small.
Yeah, chickens are as well. That's for... Oh, a tree's grown and it's a big tree. Now, I hate big trees, but still. It's kind of a good
time. Yeah, big tree.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm
rabbits
going to put my...
so small.
Furnace down, here, maybe. Right, I'm cooking some chicken. And also, I might make myself an axe. Okay, I need more wood for that. I'm just going to use my hand. Handy hand.
Dom, shut up.
Okay, right.
What's this? Rabbit hide. Is that worth it?
What's rabbit? I don't even know what it is, to be fair.
I'm chucking it off.
What is it, a food?
On the bridge.
Is it a food? No. Well, we might... Chickens follow wheat seeds. So if we go to the farming island, we can get wheat. And then we can make a...
chicken. I'm putting all my chicken... There's a chicken on the island that's gonna die.
Is it? Where?
Yeah,
oh, okay. We don't need to make chicken farms yet, I suppose. Okay, that's drop one. Keep an eye peeled for future saplings. I'm just going to extend the island a bit, because I always like extensions.
Chickens are just so, like, bad. Because, like, it only takes one hit to kill them with a wooden sword.
I know. I found that. At least we have lots of valuable meat now. I've also got the reward. I've also got a reward for getting a furnace, and I'm just cooking my chicken in it.
Can you not cheat the system?
What do you mean by taking
like
them?
Like steal stuff? Yeah.
Well, you always can steal. This is the easiest part forever.
In four episodes, you turn keep inventory off. I'm so gonna be dead.
You can cheat, but you shouldn't cheat, if that makes sense. Like then if you cheat...
That's
you
a
just...
good XP farm, that chicken farm.
Yeah, well, there's ones like that around the map. Like, if you cheat, it's not fun. So, like, you can cheat, but
can't
that kind of spoils
you.
The experience. Why?
Can't punch you.
Yeah, because PvP's off.
Oh, my sword is so low on damage. Deterioration, as they would say.
Ian, when didn't that cobblestone drop? Okay, that one did. Right, I'm working on island extension. So we can make more trees. I think we should extend it in. Andrew, where are you? Okay, you're...
Killing chickens.
Don't kill all the chickens, because we will want a chicken farm.
Okay.
We can do that now if we want.
I won't kill anyone.
We just might need a lot of... We just need fences. And they're trying...
Chickens can't fly over them.
No, like, we need fences to bring them back, or they'll probably just fall off.
Oh,
and we
okay.
also need wheat, and we also really need wheat seeds to breed them.
Can I not see how many are left?
No, you can't open it. Because then people might cheat by, opening the furnace. I'll tell you, there's, you've stacked them in 16, so there's 9 stacks of 16. What's the size for?
How complicated you are.
It's not complicated. Seriously, it's not too complicated. Right, so now I suppose we can move some tree saplings slightly. So
shall I make a furnace and then we can like... Oh, cook food. Help an option, settings, game options.
What are you doing?
Graphics, user interface, classic crafting.
I don't like classic crafting, because I've been an Xbox player for so long, I don't know... Like, I know the simple recipes, I just don't really know the complicated ones.
Well, that's Minecraft. I'm gonna... Wait, okay, I'm gonna just take half of the stuff. Chicken. Put the chicken in there.
Hi, God, welcome to the stream. Gold, you made Andrew disconnect. It's all your fault. Oh, God, what's happened to him? Oh, you don't need a tie. Oh, cool. Trying to get used to it. I had to wear a tie in primary school, as well, so. We've only really been playing for about 20 minutes, roughly. We've not done a lot. I'm just trying to extend the island a bit. We've not ventured much. Just at the moment we're focusing on building out this island before we explore new islands, if that makes sense. But Andrew's Xbox disconnected from live because it's rubbish. But like, I mean, don't feel sorry that we have to wear like a tie. You really get used to it. Okay, it's nearly 9. Yeah, he's back! Okay, let's invite him to the party. Okay, Andrew has been invited. Okay, we need to really extend this island, it's just quite small. I don't care what resource it is, we shall do it. That was fast. Hi. How come your internet disconnected? Because we're on the same Wi-Fi. It confuzzles my brain. Okay, right. Well, I've wasted all my wood, and now I'm annoyed because I've not got a pickaxe, so I can't mine any more cobblestone. You need to can you mine some cobblestone and then we can go to another island, please?
Okay, I think the reason why I cut out is I'm on one of those, like my laptop does it wireless, but my Xbox hasn't.
Your mic's really quiet. Can you put it nearer to your mouth, please?
Okay, I'll eat it. Is this better?
Yeah, it is. I can hear you. I could like hear you from your room, like right down there. Okay, which island should we go to next?
Let me think. I want to go to the ore one. I think we should like just build, thing across.
The ore one's confusing because it's one layer, so what you have to do is we have to go underneath.
Yeah.
Okay, my stream's lagging. I'll just pause it quickly. Literally, sorry for random pauses, but if your stream starts lagging, you pause it and literally it goes away. Right? So, sorry if there's like a random pause. It'll only be for like 1 or 2 seconds when there is one. But it's better than having a lagging stream. Blame Andrew, not me. Andrew, complaining that your stream hurt their ears.
Sorry, people. Sorry, Dom fans.
Eh. Why does my stream keep lagging? I don't. Okay. The
did
Aura
I deafen your viewers?
Yes, you did. More words. That's good.
Okay.
Yeah, you deafened all of them. I need to put like video title: Beware headphone users. Something like that.
Like, I probably have it on, to do like, that. Permanently on. Like, you know those ads on YouTube that come up in like the bottom middle, like there's like rectangles.
Oh yeah, I'll only have to do it like 2 minutes before you speak.
Before when I do parkour, just yeah.
Please, Spriggans.
Spriggans.
Joel just put in the chat Spriggans. I don't know why.
No, I think he means like. Like, you know, like, YouTubers call their, like,
no, he
fans,
put,
like...
he put... Oh, like, he put... He, like, he kills Spriggans in Elder Scrolls Online, so he's not a true Dom fan. So never call him a Dom fan again.
So he won't get the headphone warning.
Yeah, basically, yeah, kind of, if you like. I'm just going to destroy a random bit... Actually, no, that's probably a bad one to destroy. A random bit of dirt... so we need to work out a way to go underneath.
We can just use a water elevator thing.
Yeah, but we don't have any water.
Can I just
in
have
there.
Some sticks?
Why did I do that? I meant to put dirt there. You can have. I've only got 7. Wee. Just Andrew! Oh my god. The sticks have gone. I threw them to you, but then you jumped down and they went down the hole. The sticks are gone. You'll have to wait for another tree now.
Dom, it's all your fault.
No, why did you just jump down the hole? I should turn keep inventory off, so then you don't randomly just jump down holes.
When you upload this to YouTube, you better put a link in the description to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, I will do. I always do. I always do, don't I?
I don't click on them because I just can't be bothered.
Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that again. If there's going to be a hole, don't jump down it. Actually, don't jump down it. Well, I have to get a piece of dirt so I can draw another tree. Well, I wasn't throwing you anything, so it didn't really matter.
I'm gonna have. Uh-huh. Oh wait, did I destroy it?
Or did you purposely do that?
Oh. Are you gonna have a proper tree farm like an. You know what? I'm gonna Google automatic tree farm.
Okay. Okay, fine by me. We need water. Be another tree here. Oh my god! If that falls off,
oh,
then...
there's an advert that you can't skip.
Oh, I hate those on YouTube, right? That tree needs a bit of protection. And that doesn't really need to be there.
Sick intro.
Who's it? Is it some YouTuber?
Yeah.
I swear you've died about 20 times, like, no joke.
You should actually make a montage of me dying at the end of this
He keeps failing at that parkour there. And now he's falling through random holes. I'm protecting trees so the saplings don't drop into lava. Should really use cobblestone for that, but oh wow.
Dom, like, when we've done the series, you should just make a montage of all the times that I've died.
Yes, and that should be very often.
It will be like a 2-hour episode.
Oh, sorry, I've not looked at chat for a while. Hey Dom,
Dom.
don't forget to ask Andrew about Atlantis. I won't be. Okay, right.
Oh, that's too complicated.
God, what do I have to ask Andrew about Atlantis? Whether he wants to be in it or something? Whether he could watch it. Trust is back to two. Oh, for me. Okay, that's cool. Why do I'm okay, I'm just going to I might just pause. Andrew, don't steal any comments now. Does he want Andrew? One sec, I'm just going to pause the stream, it's lagging again. See, it does get rid of all the lag. Andrew, do you want to be a guest in an Atlantis series?
Yeah, okay.
What
I'm
are you doing?
dying.
You can
I
be
was
if
watching a
you're.
video.
Okay, you can be if you're around. Well, I watch it in water. You can be in the stream. If like you're around when we're doing it. Okay. Right. How are we going to get down? The only option at the moment is there's a water island. Gold, it's so
A
obviously
water
you.
island.
There's a water island over there. I'm going to go to it so then we can make an infinite water source. Okay. Welcome to all my four viewers. What? Why are you laughing at four viewers? That's better than I normally get. That's better than gold
That was a
gets.
video.
Oh, okay. Okay, what I'm going to do is there's the Infinity Water Island. We've got buckets. I'm going to go over there, then we can make get buckets, so we can make an infinite water source on this island, so we can get down to like that ore island, because that ore island's good and important. Okay, so that's my mission. I'm going to go
Have you
straight
got
over
some
there.
wood for our tools?
No, because all this what I had went into the lava because of you jumping down the hole. Okay, we can also get birch wood if we go over to this island. Right, I need to mine more cobblestone. All this stream will be is this stream of me mining cobblestone, I bet. Gold, you're not fooling me this time, it's clearly you. Andrew, you'll have cobblestone generated in you if you stand there.
No, it won't. Let's actually see what happens.
Andrew, do you want to build over to the ore island whilst I build over to the infinite
Yeah.
water source island? There's not much to
Yeah.
do it with. When I've gone, you can use this cobblestone generator. Or you can go and look at the challenges and see if there's anything else we can do now. That would be a good job for you. If you really want.
Can you throw me some old trees, Gran? Can you throw me some stuff to build out of?
Just use the cobblestone generator, or you could use the wood you get from that tree.
Okay.
I've got 17 more. So it's over that direction. Okay, cool. Yo, just a quick question. You can write it on which of your accounts you want, but when is the cooldown phase of Atlantis over?
Never.
Don't answer it. So this is probably actually really inefficient, me doing this. It's like,
Oh.
What? So funny. Every single time you just die. Like every single time I'm not looking, you just die, like somehow. Don't know how it's possible to die so often.
Well, it is done.
Cooldown is over. Okay, so next time I'm on, we can do a stream then. I might try and I was thinking of planting it up there, but I kind of want all the trees to be together.
Yay, diamonds! Let's mine it, not.
No, Andrew, don't. Andrew, please don't.
Okay.
Don't be an annoying brother. Stop that, Andrew. How did you die this time?
Dom, have you seen where I am?
Where are you?
Find me. Oh
No,
wait, don't
seriously.
look. I'll change my skin. Don't look.
Don't know where you are.
Just look in the ground. There's skin pack 5. Is it this one? Don't think it is. No. Probably this one.
Okay, more extending needs to be done. Like, I mean, saplings are. I mean, saplings are really important. They're really good now, but later on in the series, they'll just be useless. I bet you that always happens with these
Oh,
types of
this could be
series.
it.
Andrew, where are you and what are you doing?
Just don't look.
You're up there. How did you get there by
I
cheating?
tried to get the Nether skin. Like, you know, the Nether Man. What?
Andrew, don't
Can I
cheat.
just steal the stuff from it? What happens if I press this button? Oh
Oh,
no!
can those
Oh
saplings
no, there's
actually
a
grow next to
blaze.
each other?
I got blaze stuff.
So if I do that, will they all grow?
Dom, I got a blaze rod. What does this do? Oh, there's a ghast!
Andrew, why
Fantastic.
did you go to the Nether Island? Luckily, mob briefing's off. I need to use my bow.
I'm gonna get some more blaze stuff.
That was too low.
What hit me?
That was
I think
rubbish.
you hit me with your bow. Did you have you killed it?
No, I missed.
Where is it?
Hope
Oh, it's there.
hopefully
Oh
it will
no, it's
just.
shooting at me. Ah!
And with that island's for when you're more prepared. Hopefully it will just go away soon. Wait, right. I forgot
It
Oak
won't
saplings
just
can
go
grow
away,
next to
Dom.
each other. Thanks for being helpful, so I can just do that. So I don't. I didn't need all of
Oh, I've run
this.
out of arrows.
Well, I'm going over to the Birch Island, so it wasn't like it was pointless.
Oh no, my sword is
So
gone.
if you're correct, all these will grow.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh.
I just heard you say "oh no" from. How did you die now? By the ghast? Andrew, why did you spawn a
Yeah.
blaze? I'm coming over to kill it.
Oh, Dom, my spawn point's messed up. Wait, were you flying?
To kill the blaze you spawn, yes.
Oh, okay. Dom, can you reset my spawn point?
Yes. It's probably because
That's
you
really
used it.
cheating.
You used it so much it got fed up of spawning you here. Okay, try dying and then it should work.
Yay.
But now I can replace this. Okay, cool. Right, just a tip, the tree islands don't have ores underneath, but every other island basically does. Oh, please be a wheat
Stupid
seed.
parkour.
Please have a wheat seed on,
I
please.
am the
I
one
want a
in the
wheat seed so I can
world.
make a chicken farm to get eggs, which we use for a later stage for like cake and that. Yes, on the last one we've got a wheat seed. And we can make a wheat farm and we've got
Oh.
some nice flowers to decorate. What's going on? Please tell me.
I give up.
Why, Andrew, do you seriously fail on that parkour? Do you seriously fail on that parkour? So, Andrew, I'm making the island pretty. There's going to be flowers on it now. Prettiness. Andrew, you're not... Why are you standing still?
Yeah. Because I'm typing.
Right, I'm with a hoe. Yes.
Why are there flowers?
Kamikaze, Andrew. Because I want to make the island pretty. Do not mess
because
with
you're
this...
a little girl.
Do not mess with its wheat seed. Do not jump on it. Do not touch it.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
But I'm a little girl. I thought I'd take the opportunity, you know. Right. I am now mining a birch tree, so we can now have birch.
Thank you for the commentary.
Okay, that's good. Wait, we can't do a quest to destroy the lava. Because there's about like...
Yeah, I think 10... we should.
There's about like 10 layers of it for the whole map.
No, water.
Yeah, I suppose that would be good. Yes, we've got birch saplings.
I'm getting stone.
Okay, I was just using the stone to build more as a priority, but yeah. But yeah,
I don't care. My hand hurts.
Why? Is it because...
I don't know.
Do you know there's a disease you can get for dripping Xbox and PlayStation controllers too tightly? It's called the PlayStation disease.
Why the PlayStation disease?
Because nobody likes it. No. The people who invented it didn't like Xbox.
You mean they didn't like PlayStation?
Yeah, suppose.
You know what, Dom? I'm going to hold my controller really tight now.
We learnt about it. No, we didn't. The teacher just... No, in science.
Science.
Dom is a bit of a little girl, okay? At least you're not calling me a proper little girl.
Who put that?
Mr. Golden Elemental.
Correct.
Right, so after this, after we get over to this next island here, it will be a very good time.
Yeah.
Because then we can make... What did we need water for? Oh, so we can get the ores.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, stream's lagging again. It's not bad lag. I might just pause it again if you want.
It's fair to say all I've done this episode is just die because I haven't really done much.
Yeah, are you purposely dying? Like, I actually think you are.
No, I'm not. I swear I'm not.
I think you are.
I swear I'm not.
And you are.
Well,
I just paused it again. So, actually, this isn't an infinite water... Oh, well. It might not be an infinite water source, but we can make an infinite water source from it, if that makes sense. Water island. Yeah, this is the water island. It's designed for fishing, so you can catch ocelots. There's fishing rods there. So, because you can't tame ocelots without fish. What did he send you?
Not telling you. Who is he?
Some random guy commenting in my stream.
Okay. Fair enough.
No, he's not random. Well, he's fairly random. No, like, I do actually know him.
Okay, fair enough. It's just that in school when I was walking down the corridor, some like really tall kid just said, "Hi, Andrew," and I was like, "How do you know me?"
I don't know who it is. Wait, oh, I thought there was a flower that got destroyed. I was annoyed.
Oh, there's a
What?
sapling plant thing.
Okay, plant back what you destroy.
Okay, do you want some wood?
Oh, a birch trees actually. Why didn't not really. Like the trees are growing at a fairly regular rate now, so you can keep what you get. Don't need it
Should we
right this way.
build? We'll build like along here.
Yeah, I don't really care about building
Oh.
my house yet. Okay, trees are growing pretty madly right now, so and they're kind of annoying me. So yes.
Can you turn PvP on?
I've played with Andrew on 360 before. Remember? Andrew, did you play with Gold on 360? I don't remember it, but I'm
Think
not one
so.
to talk about memories. Because I'm bad at
Sometimes.
remembering things. A few times, okay.
Are we gonna get grass or something?
What do you mean, get grass?
Like get grass, then we can make a farm.
I've already started making a farm. It consists of one
Where?
wheat seed. But it's precious because we've only got one, so don't jump on it.
Okay.
It's a
Guess what I'm
sacred
gonna do
wheat.
now.
Andrew, don't, because it.
Satron.
Sacred.
Satron. What
Sacred.
does that mean? How do you
Holy.
spell it? I'm typing it into Google.
Sacred. Sacred. We built a train station. That
Sacron.
sounds normal of Andrew because he used to love trains. That makes sense.
I like trains. Hey, you know on Google there's this like thing where you can like you type in a word and then it says how you pronounce it.
Sacred. Saying it right.
He sounds so surprised. Can you hear it?
No.
I'm just spamming the button. Turn the volume up to full.
Llanfairpwll Derwent Llandroblish Llanllysinia Gogogosh.
Did you
I
hear
can't
that?
spell that. No, but it doesn't matter. I know how to spell sacred.
No, you don't. You've got to say it like the Google guy does.
I'm doing an impression of how the Google guy says it.
Sacron!
Sacrunt. Sounds as though you said that. By the way, how's my wheat seed doing? Okay, why did I need water again? Oh yeah, to get down to this island here. So we can get ores. I will mine all the ores. Actually, I need an iron pickaxe for some of them.
How are we gonna get iron? Oh, the
Stone.
island that we're on. Oh, yeah, that has.
There's iron below this island. But I kind of want to keep our home island good. Like, we can go mining on it, but we have to replace it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make a stone pickaxe.
I am the one, you know.
Actually, why am I destroying the island? There's a cobblestone generator. Andrew, I'm getting the stuff on that island. It's my series, my rules.
Can you turn PvP on?
can I do it?
Then
Well,
we can all fight.
I don't want you pushing me off the island, you see. I might need a bit more. Just
Okay, John,
that.
do you want to mine this tree?
No, I don't really need any wood at the moment, and trees are falling like mad. I think we've got
Well,
enough
you
now.
must. You have to do it. Or
I
else.
don't. I don't want to do it.
I think you should turn keep inventory off.
Yeah, but you'll lose all your stuff every time you die. Are you sure that's wise?
That's very wise.
Wait, why
Oh,
did
I
I just
nearly
set on
destroyed a
fire?
sacred thing.
Sacred.
Sacred. Okay. Duh.
Why did I just go on fire?
Because you are on fire. Can I destroy
Hey.
this to get some of these blocks?
What do you want to
Cannot block.
destroy?
Dark prismine.
No, actually, don't destroy that. It may. No, Andrew! Andrew, don't! This prison shall
You.
not burn gold. Andrew, don't! I thought this stand looked very pretty, and you can't do anything with dark
Don, can you.
prismarine.
Don, which is the best chest? Like, which is.
I'd say when you get an enchantment table, you get a lot of good stuff, and also an anvil. So I'd say the anvil is the best. You get enchanted butts. Oh. I just walked backwards blindly. Okay, I should really. So I don't get accused of cheating. I'm going to fly up to the position I fell off. Oh, I didn't even realise the hole was out. I just thought I walked backwards, fell off the edge. See, that's what you get. How did you die? Like, how were you trying to do the parkour or something?
Yeah. Dom, your face cam made you look so depressed.
Does it? Are you watching my stream? I don't know. I think I only need one bucket of water.
Who puts face cams directly in front of them?
Lots of people.
Not like...
But what's bad about putting your face cam directly in front of you? I don't understand your logic. Spencer FC does.
Yeah, but like... You're supposed to put it at an angle.
You're not, you don't have to do anything.
Yeah, but it makes you look really depressed if you put it, like, directly in front.
I don't...
Plus the way you're sitting in the chair makes you look, like, really depressed about something. I don't know.
Eh, nothing.
Oh, we've got a big tree.
Look, I hate big...
Big tree.
Eh! Oh, I can't place... I can't place the block. I can't place the block.
You can't place the block. Eh!
There we go, I did it now. So now I suppose
why is there
I
a
can.
Jungle tree? How long has that jungle tree
been? Ah! No! I hate everything! Yes! Ah!
Wait, is there obsidian?
You didn't say. Yeah, there is on the ground.
Where are you?
Did you see that? No. I didn't get up properly and I destroyed. And I tried destroying the water before I was fully
down,
up.
I'm just gonna die.
I tried destroying the water before I was fully up. Glorious gold, awesome, Andrew DePret to stop. Right, I'm not so sure about that, right.
I'm perfectly sure about that.
No, I can't do this. It's depressing me.
Should I do it?
No, wait, I know how to.
Dom, I can hear you shouting from my room.
But water doesn't go up high enough. I can't do it. No, I know how to do it, I'm just not doing it.
Dom, I can hear you screaming from here.
Andrew, do not mind any of yours. It's my job. Because you'll probably fall off. And the oars will probably fall off the map, knowing you.
Extending it.
See, whenever I get to the top... Whenever I get to the top, it just pushes me back. Because the water's not fully at the top. Because, you know, I had that little moment.
I am the one, you know, and the one...
So I'm getting there. I'm actually this is harder than you think, going underground with water, like really hard, like proper hard.
Yeah. You're so bad at Minecraft.
I'm not. Who's been falling off the map? See, if the water's flowing in that direction, when you get up it just pushes you off.
One sec.
This is funny. If this was another YouTuber doing this, I would just be laughing. Andrew, I knew you were just...
What, did that scare you?
No. Go away. Shoo. Shoo. Oh, it means he's a, thingy-ma-bobby, a, moderator.
How did he get that?
Because I gave it him.
Good for him.
Okay. This water's just stupid!
Mm-hmm. No.
I've just got rid of the source block of it.
Dom.
I need to die. Okay, right.
You tried to swim in lava. Corniest Minecraft line ever.
Very funny. Yeah, right, I'm going to go back.
Done, I'm going to mine them.
No, Andrew, wait! I want to be
I'm a million percent sure I am fine. I'm just going to mine the iron.
Okay, you mine the iron, I mine the, iron. No, wait, I need some. I'll mine the iron, get an iron pick, and then I'll do the diamond and gold, because I don't trust
you. Okay, I'll smelt it. Fastest way to travel along the iron.
Actually, can you put that, I can't really look at links on my stream, like... I can't click on them, like, from my Xbox. Can you just put it, like, send it me as, like, an Xbox message or something, please? Because I do want to watch it.
So where's this farm going to be? Over there?
Okay, what farm? The chicken farm. Actually, can I build it? Because I'm just going to build it to the side. Because I want lots of farms going on down here. Kind of. Thing. I actually think now we're getting to... we should go for a bit longer, I'd say.
I want to do some Rocket League.
We can... that was close.
Calm down.
Wait, so if we have birch trees on this side, we can have the farms on this side over here. Area.
Okay.
I just need to build a bit of a... Andrew, do you want some iron? Andrew, come back.
No, I don't care.
Hello, Tevis. Welcome to the stream. I hope I'm saying your name.
Hi, Tevis.
Tevis... 221. Okay, right. Okay, Andrew, are you cooking the iron? Yes.
Yeah,
steal
I am
it.
Cooking the iron.
Thanks for following me, by the way. It's much appreciated.
I think we should do a survival after this.
No, I... I don't think you're the same person this time. Because, like, he's not saying gold-like things. That makes sense. The last person was...
Oh! I was crouching!
Like, if you say things are gold would say, then yes, I'm bound to get suspicious. But you're not, so that does good, I suppose. I should... Ha ha ha.
Wait, you're a cheat! You cheat! Having fly on?
No, because I would only just die and spawn back here, so...
That means I should be allowed to fly.
You have got fly.
Have I?
I think
Yay.
I gave it to you.
I can now cheat like Dom.
It's not cheating, okay?
I'm gonna try the slime parkour.
You can, if you get a tree, please bring it back, it would be useful. Sorry, this kind of looks really messy at the moment, I kind of know about it, it's just a bit,
You know about messiness?
It's just a bit all over the place at the moment. Like this island, but when we get our houses, we'll get it neat and up, and we'll get lots of farms, and it should be cool.
Wait, I think I got a sapling. No, I didn't.
If you do get a it's a big tree I've started mining. Does that mean I have to destroy all the stupid stuff at the top?
Yeah.
I'll do that when I'm not streaming, because it might be a bit tedious.
Yeah, I've got a sapling.
A tree just drew in my face. See, now trees aren't a problem, literally. We've got so many, like, literally. How's my iron done? Right, Andrew. We've got six iron. Should I make you an iron pick?
Or you can make yourself an iron pick.
Yeah, I know, but as well. I will make myself one just as well. Should I make you one? There we go, that's that one. It's truly a song about springs in the air, so okay, cool.
How do I get back? Oh, you have to...
Thanks for the message, I'll look at it after I'm done streaming. And probably like it, because nobody makes songs about springs apart from me.
Wait, what?
I don't... Oh, you've got dark oak.
Yeah.
How many dark oak saplings do you have?
Three.
You need four.
To make what were you saying about Spriggan?
Oh, don't you know my Spriggan song from ages ago?
Yeah. Which had the same ever.
Yeah, someone else has done a Spriggan song.
Wait, I want to hear it.
I might
can
just...
Someone comment the link?
Someone Gold
just tell
has
me
it.
What it's called.
Gold commented it ages ago. But his stream's lagging again, I might just do a temporary pause.
What's his YouTube name? Did he upload it?
No, he didn't upload it. He just sent a link to it on YouTube. He sent me it as a message. Can I just, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my phone, go to Smart Glass, and copy and paste over the message.
Oh, okay.
And my phone, it's literally got tracks on, so when water gets into the tracks, it makes it, I have to rub it like a lot, on like my hands.
And it annoys Dom a lot.
No, because when I have, because water gets in it, so it keeps clicking on random things. Oh, I love dark oak words. Andrew, our wood looks a bit random, like the materials we're using look a bit random, we should just use like one material only.
It doesn't matter, it looks good.
It looks good. Like, it looks good. I grant you that. But it's just mixed in with all the other...
You grant me that.
Just mixed in with all the others. Like, just mixed in with all the other stuff we've got. It doesn't look too great. Andrew, do you get the torches from that island?
Which island? Oh.
The dark oak one. Andrew, flying is not allowed. I seriously will take it off. Oh. Unless you fall off, it's not allowed.
There's no torches.
Are there not? There should be. But I'm going to go there and check. But I'm going to do it the proper way.
Wait.
No, actually, I'm not. And if there are torches, get the torches.
Oh, Dom, can you not see what I wrote?
Yeah, I can. But Andrew, I will seriously take fly off if you misuse it another time. Like, only use it if you're about to fall off. Okay? Deal?
Okay, yeah, deal.
Right, I've literally forwarded on the message he sent.
Me?
So you can watch it. No, the message Gold sent. Andrew, have you got the torches? Can I have them to put all around the island?
You can go and destroy
them. Andrew! What happened to the other ghast? How did the other ghast get away? What happened to him? Andrew, what happened to the other ghast?
I don't know.
Like the it's one that's
quite
that
a lot of ghasts. Oh, yeah. Quite a lot.
And I wonder why that is. Let me think. Yeah, why could that be? But we've got a lot of oak trees. We've only got a limited amount of dark oak, which is kind of a pain.
Nah, the ghast is killing me. Should keep the ghast to just for that.
Andrew, it's You know what's really annoying is that that dark oak tree didn't drop 4 saplings, because you need 4. So we can't reproduce dark oak. And that's my favourite word.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Dark oak looks so nice.
Mushrooms.
Andrew, no flying! I'm actually going to take it off now.
Okay. It's just that I play creative a lot.
Okay, and remember what Andrew... Okay, I need to make an iron pickaxe. I forgot to. One sec. Can I just eat some chicken?
You can. We should just leave the oak trees like this, and you only like cut the bottom two.
Yeah, I suppose we could. Right. Right, so I'll make you an iron pickaxe as well. I know you're putting spring in the chat to work that out when you just put like SP. Right, Andrew.
I wanna hear this Spriggan song.
Have a nice day. The iron pickaxe is behind you, it's your choice whether you get it and claim it or not.
No, just
okay, you can, it's a waste of resource.
I have 1 seed.
Wait, 1 wheat seed? No!
Yeah.
Plant it next to the one I planted, please.
I don't have a hoe, I'll just put it in the chest.
Okay, I'll do it, I have a hoe.
I did get some torches.
Okay, I'm on the ore island at the moment, collecting all the diamonds and gold and stuff.
Oh, come on!
What's wrong with you and dying, literally? You die so
parkour
often.
Parkour is the worst idea ever.
Andrew, it's the easiest parkour. I've only failed once at it, and that was when my sprint messed up.
Yeah, blame it on your sprint. My sprint messed up. It wasn't my fault.
Stop lying.
What, if you can get away with it, surely I can.
Yeah, no, but mine actually did mess up. And I've got some proof on
stream. What do you need to make a brewing stand?
You need to kill a blaze, and then you have cobble, and we've got that. So you basically only need to kill a blaze now, and then we've basically got it. Okay, right. I might suck at parkour, but not as much as Andrew. You've not seen Andrew do parkour yet. Well, you have. Well, you're having directly. And yeah, look what the result of it was. Right, how many embers? Watch me do this first time. No, I've jinxed it now. Not going to. I knew that would happen. Literally, I knew that would happen.
How do you make a brewing stand? I'm trying to find it on the
You
menu.
Need...
Oh, here.
You
I can make that.
Wait, you've got a blaze rod. Okay, so then you can open the... Okay, right. Andrew, should we try and... Okay, I'm just going to pause it. Just 1 second. Andrew?
Yeah?
Have you got a dark oak piece of wood spare? Because Andrew... Andrew, I found a saviour. There's a saviour. There is a saviour for this dark oak situation. There's a spare dark oak in the chest, but we can only get it once we've got one of each type of wood.
I've got a brewing stand. Don't believe
me. Right, Andrew, I don't think I can get this because we've not got wheat yet. Okay, when our first piece of wheat grows, we can get bone meal. Okay, I'm not cheating, I'm missing the stuff. Have I got 5 emeralds? Oh, we've only got 4 emeralds. We could get villagers if we've got 5. Ah, God, that's annoying. I'm going on the hunt for 1 more emerald. I need 1 more emerald. I need villagers in my life.
Where should we put the brewing
Yes,
stand?
The wheat's grown. We've not got... Andrew! I'm making my wheat farm round here. Sorry, but
Wait 1 sec. I just want to check my text.
Yeah, I need to change it slightly. By the infinite water source, that will be my wheat farm, and I've got bone meal, so I can grow wheat now. Who will suck at your... Yeah, I think that would be a good idea. Andrew, do you want to Golden Skills 100 Jumps parkour map?
Yeah, now.
No, not now. In a bit.
Wait, has he actually counted it?
I don't know, ask him. I'm not being on the map, I don't know.
Wait, what on that?
Me, I just saved it. I like saving stuff regularly. Because that's the one thing that... No, to say if you grief the map, it would save. For griefing. Mm.
Can we make some potions? Do we get anything for making potions?
Unfortunately, right, I'll have to do a quick map update, because I forgot to put Never Walked in the map, and the Never super flat, so it's not got, I just presume the Never would have it in, so I've not put it in the chest. You can get what's in there, and we can make a swiftness potion. I'm just going to pause a sec. The stream paused.
Dom, I've got some Never Warp, but I don't have Soul Sands.
Yeah, do you get it from the... Oh, typical, isn't it? Do you get it from the... do you get it from the Brewing Stand chest?
No, yeah.
Yeah, so make a Swiftness Potion with that, and then I might have to quickly go into Creative after this map and add some in. Like a quick addition to the map.
Minecraft, I'll Google it. Are you gonna start streaming?
Yes. So I've got the stuff for the So you took the stuff from the chest which you get when you get a brewing stand.
Yeah.
Okay, right. Now I need so you've taken that. I can now get my reward for getting wheat. Which is cool, or it's bone meal. We need one more emerald for villagers. Is there anything else we can do now? If we get a chicken farm, Andrew, we can get more eggs. That might be it. That's a challenge. We can't get anything else as of yet.
All quad potion.
You see that time? It just proves that Jinx is real. I'm not messed up at the park, or I've messed up at it loads now. Are you doing yet?
I'm on Google, wait.
You got sugar? I think you can make a swiftness potion with that. I think.
No, it's glowstone dust.
Okay, so what can you make with sugar?
Redstone.
So what can you make with what I gave you? Wait, surely you can make one potion with sugar.
Yeah, you can, but I can't remember which one it is.
Just put the sugar... Andrew, put the sugar in at the top and see what happens.
I've already done it.
The sugar, and what happened?
It's not taking the glowstone dust. Oh, you need to do redstone first. We need redstone, so I can get some redstone.
Oh, Andrew, I've got redstone. Andrew, wait. I'll give you 30 because I see no use for this for redstone. In my eyes, there's no use for redstone.
What, apart from making the most extreme...
Well, I can't... I never do redstone, and I can't do redstone.
It's not working.
This
isn't working.
Well, maybe you googled it wrong.
Isn't it sugar?
Yep, Andrew, there was sugar in the chest. Did you look properly? Yeah, that's what you...
Yeah, now it's doing it. That's probably it. Because I need sugar.
I really need to make another axe. I think I can upgrade to stone. I might upgrade to stone.
What's the point when we were like... how will this end, once we've got everything out of the
I'm meant to make an axe. Andrew, do you want a spare pickaxe? I wasn't concentrating. I was listening to you. I was meant to make an axe. I'll use up my wooden one first.
Why would we need a swiftness potion?
It's just a nice little thing to do with a brewing stand. Andrew, you can use the swiftness potion to get around the map. It might help with the parkour, you know.
Okay. I've upgraded it to 8 minutes, and now I'm gonna upgrade it.
I like, God, I like what you're putting in the chat. I am reading it, even though I might not respond to it. Okay, right. Cool. Andrew, did you take the wheat? Can I have the seeds? You can keep the actual wheat. Andrew, have you got more wheat seeds? I don't need the actual wheat. I just want the seeds.
Oh, I downgraded it. Can I have more redstone, please?
Andrew, it's here.
8 minutes.
Andrew, can I have the seeds, please? I need seeds. I need seeds.
I planted it.
Well, surely it dropped more than one. Yeah, must be strange.
No, it dropped three, and I planted them.
Dropped three. That's strange. Okay. Anyway, this bone meal I got for making wheat. Okay, that's all my bone meal gone.
That right, dropped. Andrew, 8 minute potion.
Okay, cool. What I'm going to do is, on the Nether Island, between episodes, I'm going to put some Nether Wart there so we can make a Nether Wart farm. Because I forgot. When I made the map, I presumed it would be in the Nether, and guess what? It wasn't, because it's a super flat world, so super flat Nether. Yeah, basically. So, that's why that's the only one on the map at the moment.
When are we gonna end this?
We can end it soon. I just want to get a little bit more done. EJ, Andrew, what I'm going to do is I'm going to, out of all the ores I mine, I'm going to put half in the chest for you to use and half for me to use. So you can have half of this and half of that. So you can take any ores in the chest. And I'm going to keep the emeralds, because I'm going on the hunt for more emeralds, so then we can get villagers. Ooh, I might actually... chickens follow wheat seeds, they do, so I'm going to get rid of that. Sorry, wheat seed.
What's in this?
What's in what?
This is sheep, donkey... Sheep, donkey, sheep.
Andrew, did you fly? Oh no, that was
no, I didn't fly. I've got
proof. Okay, you've gone. Okay, Andrew, don't kill the donkeys. We can have them as our pets. Yeah, you know.
Oh, Andrew, why can we? Some wool. So then, can I have the wool now?
You can have any.
I'm just gonna get wool. So then.
Make sure you kill everything you spawn, please.
Okay.
Right, I want to make a chicken farm, and a sheep farm would also be useful. So I'm going to make a fence, and I'm going to spice stuff up and do it with birch wood.
I'll put carpet on the fences.
When we've got one of all the types of tree, we can make dark oak, because you get one extra sapling when you've got all every single type of wood in the game.
Can I dye this wall?
Why? No, you can't. Wait, if you use a plant, then yes.
Oh no, I wanted it blue.
Oh, you've got lapis, Andrew. There's lapis in the chest.
Nah, it doesn't matter. You have to dye the sheep and then kill them.
Oh, right.
But you should shear them.
You can always make shears. We probably have enough iron for that.
And also, where's this new farm gonna be?
What new farm? Well, I'm making a chicken farm currently.
Yeah, but like the cop on the fence is animals can't get over it or mobs.
What do you mean? I'm going to trap them in. I'm going to trap the chickens in.
Yeah, they won't be able to get out.
Yeah, and I don't want them to get out. I go in and harvest their eggs and whatever. They've got done whatever they've got. It's not to kill them, Andrew. That was what you were thinking of.
No, so they don't escape.
Yeah, but wait, can they jump
Where
over
can
fences?
We get pigs?
Pigs, they'll be on another spawn island. They'll all run the map, Andrew.
Okay, so then they can lay bacon.
I might not do it today. But there's so much going on here. It's awesome. It's actually cool.
Pigs lay bacon like chickens lay eggs.
There's so much going on. It's actually pretty crazy. Oh no! Just make that fence. I used up my two remaining birch woods to make fences, which it turned out I didn't need. Okay, so this will be the chicken farm. Do they need grass in there to eat? I don't think they do. And then, when I get two chickens in...
Okay.
Wait, why is that there? I don't want the chickens to get out. The point is they don't escape. No, yeah. Andrew! Why are the chickens all walking out? Don't they follow wheat seeds?
Don't know. Don't they follow carrots?
No, that's pids. Andrew, why are there blocks there? I don't see the point of it.
Or is it full wheat?
No, chickens always are... Yeah, this chicken's following it. The others must have been ignorant chickens. This is a good chicken. And the point of chickens in here is to lay eggs. Like, I'm not going to kill them.
Make an egg farm where they like...
Yeah. Well, I can always go in and collect eggs when I need eggs. And then, Andrew, we get more eggs to spawn more chickens once we've got a chicken farm. That's one of the challenges. Get a chicken farm. Right, both of you don't escape. Wait, chicken. No, they follow wheat seeds. We've established that.
Oh.
But they're a bit ignorant, to put it this way. Yes, come on, three. Yes, got myself in. Okay. Right now, I've got a chicken farm. I can now get eggs, and then we can end the stream. And then next time, I want to get a horse, I want to do that, I want to start building my house, so there's lots of plans for future streams. Yeah, the game is joinable, because Andrew isn't getting an invite, so... if anybody joins, including you, if that's not me and Andrew, then I'll kick them.
What was I gonna say?
So we can try and make more chickens with these eggs. And also I want to get more emeralds, then we can get villagers. That would be awesome, getting villagers.
Should I make like a proper chicken egg farm?
You can if you want. So like the eggs fall down somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay, is your door open at the moment? No chickens, yeah. Chickens. Okay, no more chickens spawned and I lost one from that process. Great.
Should I start building it?
You can, yes.
We'll need a hopper.
Okay, we should be able to make that with... Also, hoppers need iron, don't they?
I'll try and make it other ways.
Please try to, because next episode, right, actually, I might make it start on it now. I'm going to go over there, get more iron, so then I can make an anvil so we can enchant our stuff, which should be crazy, by the way, enchanting stuff. There's so much going on. So I can go over there, get more emeralds for villagers, and also get an anvil, because an anvil's key.
Wait, I think this will work.
An anvil is... It's so expensive! We have to get all the... Andrew, if you get any more iron, don't use it on anything.
Okay, we don't need a hopper.
We're conserving iron as much as possible now to get an anvil. We're on iron conservation territory. If you use iron, you will be... If you use iron, you will be kicked from the map. That's how much I want a hopper.
No.
I mean, a anvil.
And if we put this there.
Right,
now, Dom, can we get some chickens in here?
If you can lead them with seeds. If you can lead, yeah, you can lead. There's
but you've
one.
You got a diamond sword.
Oh, yeah, but when we mine the diamonds, I got some. There's some in the chest for you. If you really want some. So where should we... Andrew, you've only left one block for the chickens. It's a bit harsh.
So, that's how it works.
Oh, that's so harsh. Actually, keep these two chickens here. These are my pet chickens. You can have them ones. Andrew, they do follow it, but you have to be, like, very close to them. They're quite ignorant.
I'm going to make
a start on getting you over to that place.
Chicken. This will be the chicken nugget machine.
Chicken nugget machine.
Follow me.
I thought you only needed four iron for an anvil.
Yes, come on.
Is your door open? I can hear you talking.
Yeah, I can hear you. I'll get in. We'll probably need a dispenser that fires out arrows.
You can make a dispenser, can't you? Right, I need emeralds and iron. Okay,
Nah, it almost got in.
Yeah, my chickens haven't laid an egg yet. Come on, chickens, lay an egg. It's for, like, in the future, if you want to make, like, pumpkin pie and all that fancy stuff.
Oh, you stupid chicken.
I abuse chickens. Andrew, you need to get the chickens. We need chicken. We need the chicken. Oh, okay, that's fine.
So basically, what we need to do is we need to put a dispenser so then that will fire out the...
Okay, Andrew, you can work on that next stream because you have to go now, don't you?
Yeah, so there'll be dispensers that fires out arrows that kill the chicken. And then we'll just have to, like, breed them whenever we
Wait, that kill the chicken? We don't want to kill the chicken.
No, like, and then...
To be fair, I actually think mine was better, to be honest. I've already got
we just need the eggs, so we can just put loads of chickens in it.
No, what do you mean we need eggs to put the chickens in? The chickens lay eggs. There's more chance you getting an egg from the chicken. Wait, do you mean get eggs to spawn chickens? Because I'm confused.
No, Dom, we put loads of chickens in there, and then they just swim. And then eggs come out. I got an egg.
Okay, cool. So Andrew, you... Oh my god. So Andrew, you have to go now, don't you?
Yes. I got a baby chicken, first time with an egg. Which can go in there. I know it's a bit mean.
So this is your... Okay. Wait, so you have to go now. I will quickly...
Right, don't kill it.
Okay, I will quickly, get some more emeralds, and then I'll get villagers, and then I'll end there, so I'll do a bit without you. Okay, I need to put that into this. It's giving me an awful lot.
Okay, yeah. Oh, this wheat's grown. Oh, I didn't get any seeds.
Oh, did you not get any seeds? That's unfortunate. Okay, right. Please, if I mess this up again, I am going to be annoyed with myself. Like, literally. So annoyed with myself if I do not get this correct this time.
See ya.
Bye. Andrew. Have a nice day. It's going to be more boring now. I'm on my own. So if I put that... There. Yes, come on, I was successful this time. So I basically just need to build a wooden platform. What I'm worried about in terms of iron is there's iron under all the islands, and there's some of these clusters here, but there's not actually that many. There's about two more. So I'm really worried we won't have enough iron, because there's only 4 or 5 on each one, and there's probably about 4 or 5 in each island. And I don't like destroying islands, I want to keep the islands as best as we can. So it would be, it will just be horrible, because I want that anvil badly. Like, I need that iron, like, I need it. Because that should get rid of it here. And then we can start spawning villagers in, which will be insane. See, there's nobody talking now, it's just me, it's more boring. And I'm depressed, don't remember. Gold, just to let you know, I'll probably go off once I'm done this stream, because I have to go at 9 anyway and it's 4 past, and I'll probably be done at 5 past. So there won't be time to do anything significant. I will be on tomorrow, though. Which is good and handy, right? Okay, we can now get villagers. We've now got enough emeralds to get the villagers. And also, I might do it in stream, but I need to put some nether wards down. We can do the parkour map tomorrow. Andrew will probably be available tomorrow. Yeah, I think he will be. Can't make any promises, though, about it. So we can do it together, or I can do it by myself in a stream. We can do anything. So is it 100 jumps or 100 levels? And oh, the iron fell off! Stupid iron, I hate you. I might actually, just because I want that anvil so badly. 4 iron ore, is that it? Is that it? For this piece of iron, I'm going to make a larger platform. I care about the iron. Okay, I might just do it a bit more like this. Oh, so how many levels are in the beta then? If it falls off. Okay, good, it didn't. Please don't fall off. Okay. I've not actually built a line along here. My resources must have run out. There we go. Yes, okay, I've got I don't care so much about coal and everything. I've not got much to... I'm not getting anything I want to use to go back with. I need to make a executive decision on what to use. Okay, 25, that's good. That's good progress. I might use white wolf to get up. And then can I do this? I don't want to waste my oars. Can I do this? So I can't do this, can't I? Right, if I do this. If I do this. I'm gonna get up. I'm just going to have to use my gold, man. You win game. I can always come back and collect it another day. When I've got more resources, I can always come back. I'm just probably going to come on the map and be like, what? Why is there gold here? Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I had to waste a bit of gold. Just don't worry, John. Oh. No. I play. Well, I had to get up somewhere, and my only resource was gold, so I used gold. I'm going to treat myself. Don't tell Andrew. to end diamond helmet. I want to take my leather boots off and just look ugly. I hate brown. Not doing anything, we're just an inconvenience. Okay, now I can get villager spawners, but what I want to do is I want to we need to get all the trees as well next episode, then we can get I can't be bothered to destroy that big tree. I'll probably do it off camera because it's an inconvenience. because it's not dropping any saplings, because I'm not fully destroyed the tree, if that makes sense. So, I can't, like, replant until all the oak's wood's gone, I think. I'm not sure about that. So that's why where did my chicken go? It's down here. It's just, if I destroy leaves, can I get any saplings? I just waited to wrap up, but oh wow, I still get saplings. Wait, did one drop? I swear I thought one drop. I might put some of these on walkways, because even though mob spawning's off, I like everything being lit up. I am so nearly done. Okay, so now I can go, and now I can get my gold back, even though it's pretty pointless. So then I can now mine up with this stuff here. Yeah, I need to destroy that tree, because, like, saplings are getting low. And it just looks ugly, it's like a big, massive bush. I hate things that are an inconvenience. I hate inconveniences. Yeah, see, it's just a big monstrosity. I'll have to destroy that in my own time. Yeah, so villagers. But first, I've got this work because I need to make cages. There's so many things on my mind, I'm, like, forgetting what I need to do. They will all be trapped away. I might do a massive cage. See, that tree just looks ugly. I don't exactly know where to put them. I might put... Where do I put the villagers? See, I don't want to take up too much room on the island. I was going to build out, but... I'm not really got the resources to. If I give this, sorry, the stream is probably getting boring now. Because I've said I'm so close to the end so often. If I do that, then I get a good amount of space. And also, if I do this, will I need to put blocks below? Actually, what I might do is I might put blocks below, because they can... I might just mine a birch tree and we can have some birch blocks. So I know I'm being hypocritical because I said earlier in the stream that I don't like other random resources. Just okay, I've only got 20. That it should do the trick. It should just do what I need it to do. So they've not got the biggest of areas, but it shall do. It shall be fine. More birch saplings, nice. What did that glowing mist over the chest mean? I'm unsure about it. So he's gone now. Could you see, like, the purple stuff? Sorry, plant. Alright, let's go and spawn in the villagers. I mean, I promise I'll stop. Come on! So I need to do that carefully, because that says I'm not failed. I mean, like, the next two times I failed, right? Like, look at this when we get an anvil. I need that stuff in my life. Right. And I don't really think we need an iron golem. There's... If we get two iron blocks, we get two more iron blocks, because you don't have to make an iron golem out of that. So if we get two iron blocks, then we're basically set for an anvil, and that's 18. So it sounds more doable than it was before. Let me just see. A block's 9, so I don't even think we can make one block with what I've got. Where did I put the iron? Did I put it in the furnace? Yeah, see, we've got 7, so that's another 8, wait, it's 9 to make a block, so that's another 8, 9, 10 we need. No, wait, 11, sorry. And we might need to expand that chest there. Oh. Okay, I've not got stuff to make into a double chest, I won't do that now to avoid me getting sidetracked. See, that's coming from the ender chest. Okay, I'll put the iron in the ender chest so I'm not trying to steal it. Because iron is precious to me, okay? Right, let's get the villagers. I remember them being at the end. Okay, see you then. Bye. I'm literally going to stop in the next 10 minutes. Hope you enjoyed the stream and I hope you enjoyed watching it. So if I put the villagers, all in here. Okay, right, let's see what some of their trades are. Don't really need coal. Actually, that might be useful. For like, because those clusters there will run out, so it might be useful. That's okay, I did you. I don't really need food because of the unlimited spawners. If I give bread, I get an emerald. That might be useful. I might have bread. Okay, so he's the food guy. Might get some more bread, actually. Ooh! That's a good trade. That, especially as there's more emeralds, that would be good. And then paper. I don't really need that stuff. I suppose that one's actually quite good, because we've probably got 9 gold around and about, and if we get lots of zombies, we can get that for an emerald, but it's not too exciting. Pumpkin pie, I love pumpkin pie. Sorry, I've just wasted all the emeralds on pumpkin pie. I love eating pumpkin pie. At least I'm boosting up their trade, so there's more trades. Another one, 5 apples for an emerald isn't really that good. Like, we might get access melon. Like, when we make a melon farm, we might get too much, and that would be good for an emerald. Especially because I've just wasted all the emeralds, like, a noob. Anyway. Don't really need an iron axe. My stone one's fine. There's plenty of stone walls from the map. I think I've looked at all of them. Okay, bye, villagers. Thanks for the food. Okay. Hopefully they don't despawn. I accidentally opened the gate! Villager, no! Okay, he's a pointless one. Sorry. I don't like villagers wandering about, being ignorant. So villagers only despawn if a zombie comes near and turns them into zombie villager. But mob spawning's off, so we should be okay. We should be. That doesn't mean we will be. How much gold is there? There's 6. See, I told you we would have about 9 lying about. Okay, right. So I am going to definitely stop this now. One sec, before I forget, because I will forget, Skyland, I'm just going to quickly go into creative. So I can do the nether wart. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put all this stuff up here, so I don't, like, mix my stuff over. I need nether wart, which I don't know where it is. It's probably in miscellaneous. Yeah. Yeah. Is it in brewing? You need it for brewing. No. I think it's in this one. It's a material, isn't it? Yes, there we go. And soul sand, that's a block. My eyes are going blurry when looking at the stream, okay. Right, sneak preview. If you're still in the stream and have bed with me, this is your reward. You get to see the Nether Island. So this is how we get glowstone and everything. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to go into the Nether and put it in there. See, it's super flat. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to dig out a section here. See, you would have got to see this if you went away from the stream early. And there's mob spawnings off, there's no mobs in the Nether. That's a secret piece of soul sand there. No, it's because I couldn't be bothered to get Neverrack to fill it back up. I'll do it again. I might let Andrew do this because he seems quite into potions. So he might get the soul sand here, so. It's quite big, I've dug out quite a big area. Oh well, never mind. I'm generous with this map, so I have been quite generous with all the stuff I'm giving him a chest, which makes it more fun, because sometimes it's too hard and boring to get light stuff, and you're doing the same processes all over and over again just to get stuff, like simple stuff, like in every Sky Island, and like, this kind of makes it differ, but it's not overpowered. Like, I might have like a diamond sword, but that and the helmet is the only stuff I have diamond. Like, normally stuff that getting like iron in like Sky Island series is normally a bit hard and been mining for ages, and to get stuff like eggs, villagers spawn eggs, to get villagers, you wouldn't get villagers. I think it makes it more open, like, and even though it's generous, it's easier to kind of get stuff and progress along the series, so you're not doing the same process again. Like, every time I start Minecraft, you make a wooden pick, first thing you do. On this map, there was already stuff in the chest, so it wasn't the first thing I did. I just had a different, like, routine to starting stuff off. Because it's a bit generous, I don't think I'll put Neverrack on all of them. I've just realised how many we'll get if I put it on all of it. Giving you a sneak preview of the map, the island now, which is cool. Cool. Right, okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to randomly stack it around. Okay, it has to grow. So it will. It's already growing. It seems like it grows quite fast. So whilst we're starting next episode, sorting stuff out, it should be growing. Okay, that will do. Go back into the main mode. They're never so boring on super fast. Like, there's nothing there. This is the farm island, by the way. So we can then make boats, and then in here there's see, there's one cluster of ore there. There's another cluster over there, and that's it. So there's two more clusters, unless there's one over here. Did I count this one? I think I didn't. Yeah, no, I didn't. So there's three. So there'll probably be enough to get, so there's less villagers anyway. So I think there will be enough to get, 18. And then we can start making, then we can get the two from the iron golem. Okay, so I'm going to get rid of this stuff and edit and save, and I'm going to go back into survival when I next come on this map. So yeah, being a good stream, hit that like button if you like this new series. Sorry, there's a lot of Minecraft going on at the moment. There's Atlantis, I did a minigame stream, there's it. So I do want to do a stream on, say, other games I'm playing at the moment, like Operation Flashpoint Random Rising, The Crew. It's been mostly Minecraft-centered recently, but that's popular on YouTube, that's what people want to watch. I'm trying to put my own twist on certain series people have done. Like, doing, like, normal survival maps on Minecraft is quite boring. That's why I'm, like, doing Atlantis, it's putting your twist on it, putting your twist on, like, the normal Sky Island, the normal survival. So, I hope you enjoy your Minecraft content. It tends to do better on, like, my Twitch and my YouTube channel I upload on the screen and my Twitch show. Subscribe if you haven't. But yeah, if John wasn't going to say, but Andrej, yeah, it's popular, so hopefully it's good, right? Before I get carried away, I'm just going to end.